probably one of the most important parts of being at Huntington was the communal living. Living with Danielle and Hardy was a really important way to transition into being a student at HU, and I think it helps the growing and changing that you go through. Having people to go through that with makes those transitions seem doable, because you're going through those with other people that you love and care about. So living in Hardy, living in a college dorm in general that valued community was really important to me.
And I think as I look back, I'm able to recognize that I think it's so important for students to live on campus, because it allows individuals to continue learning outside of the classroom. And I think I sometimes feel sad for people who don't get that experience, because their learning is then limited to just what you experience in the classroom. So I really loved the opportunity to grow and learn among other people, and just to laugh and have fun and do ridiculous things that you don't get to, well, you can do when you graduate from college, but you often don't do when you graduate from college. So
for me, from a bigger picture perspective, like just even learning how to think, like not even just as an academic, also just as human beings who are hopefully doing our best to love each other, like being challenged with so many different ideologies and small differences with certain beliefs or whatever, you name it, but just learning how to think with love and with empathy, and definitely some major takeaways from my time here.
Any student that invested in me and showed that interest, it was given right back.
Oh yeah.
And there's not a single part of this campus community where when you invest time and effort, it will be returned to you in every single area, whether it's academics, athletics, student life. It's generally returned more, more than what you put in.
Sure.
It really is. There's definitely that relationship on campus here.